IAI, Israel Aerospace Industries. It's one of the largest defense companies in Israel, established in 1953, with 15,000 employees. We deal with space, air, land, cyber, homeland security. IAI is in constant progress. As part of IAI's strategy to consolidate presence in Europe, we decided to build long-term presence in Romania. By establishing production lines and the know-how transfer, you will be enabled to be completely independent in operating and maintaining all the systems. Because this approach is in Israel, to be independent when time comes, not to count on anyone. There is a long list of projects that we would like to be involved in and to do partnerships. One is the UAVs. The second is the air defense systems in all levels of defending a country. The third, for instance, is the cyber, the ISR systems, intelligence, the vehicles, armored and not armored, from all kinds. We have family of vehicles, and for that we can here to open immediately a production line for that. We have a family of UAVs, from the smallest one, from all kinds, through all the family, till the strategic UAV. We can comply with the requirements of the Romanian MOD and to provide the right UAV for your needs. We call it a tactical Heron, because Heron is a family of UAVs, and Heron has heritage. It is being used in a lot of countries, tens of countries. You need to use always the most updated technology. So we put inside the tactical Heron all the heritage of the Heron, all the experience learned from combat, from daily use, and now we have a most updated UAV. It can be used in all missions that you can imagine, from surveillance, through ISR, through special missions. It can endure around 20 hours. It flies very high. It can take a lot of payloads, much more than others. It can be very easily maintained. It's very reliable. We use a certified strong engine, and all the subsystems that are being as payloads, which are integrated to the UAV, are being developed also in IAI. So all the system engineering and everything all in all has synergy, and therefore everything talks with everything in a very good, optimal way. One aspect is, if we are open to transfer the know-how, we are completely open. In our intention is to build a production line for the tactical Heron here in Romania. Of course, at the end of the day, the Romanian MOD and us, we need to consider the money which is involved. And we will see if it works and what should we do. What maybe in some of the subsystems we will build them here. Maybe on some of the subsystems we will require too much budget, I don't know. But we have the openness for that. We are ready. So it depends on the size of the business. About air defense, we have the most advanced missiles in all categories, and it doesn't matter if it's against rockets which has constant trajectory, or if these are very fast missiles and fast aircrafts that can maneuver very fast. Our missiles are adapted to catch any flying object in a very precise way and to kill it. We can provide almost 90% of the whole project to be done here. And we do it in several stages. The first one is to see if there is any system that we can take from local production, from local design. We will integrate it to the system. Second, if Romania wants to develop on its own some subsystem, we will support to integrate it to the system. And on the cell level, we can do the whole production in levels, the whole productions here. And then we can together export it, to support it, you can maintain it yourself, we can do everything. The missiles that we can offer to Romania is based on the Barak MX systems that only recently we have sold to India for more than $5 billion. The missiles passed the most extreme tests until they were verified by the Indian's MOD. So this is one proof that maybe it's a good missile. We have a family of vehicles which are tactical vehicles. 4x4 vehicle is also a vehicle that you drive on the road. This is not what we are meaning. We are aiming to tactical vehicle, which is all-terrain vehicle that can move anywhere. It has enormous capabilities. The name of the serial of vehicles is Z-Bar, and it can be with protection and without protection and in various configurations, if to carry ISR equipment or to be as an ambulance or a commander or whatever you decide. It's very flexible in configuration in military standards. I think it's one of the best in the world, and our intention is, and we are already before signing an agreement with the local company to establish here a production line for these vehicles. And we are sure that if we will do that, we will export it together to other markets.